Hi, so today I'm going to explain you how to import music to your iMovie on your iPhone. So if you want to make a quick vlog, this tutorial is just for you. Fake love all around, only do it for the family, yeah. We just climbing up a mountain. Falling down, but we bouncing. Wish I high stand grounded. Had to lose it just to say I found it. Now it's not my hands, got a bounty. Wrapped up in smiles, but there's nothing that can bound me. Got a red dot on the nose for the poor. Before we start out, I want to say that I'm using an iPhone SE that runs on an iOS 12. So out of many other tutorials, I don't know why they don't use this kind of method. It's super easy. You don't have to download any illegal apps or make your iPhone allow some third-party apps do stuff that you don't want to. What this method does is you record your iPhone screen on some kind of music video or in any kind of music app. For this video, I have prepared a few B-rolls and I'm just going to use YouTube. Let's go into YouTube and type copyright-free music. And the first video I see is this. These are all underwater. We just press play, swipe from the bottom. Depends on your iPhone. If you're using your iPhone X, you have to swipe from the top like burn. So you use your recording iPhone, play the music video from the very start, and you make sure that your iPhone isn't in the silent mode. You just leave your iPhone for a couple of minutes until the music video is over or the music is over. Then you swipe again, stop the recording, and you go back to the, well, once your recording is saved to the camera roll, you go back to iMovie.
Now that you're inside your iMovie app on your iPhone, you need to open your project or create a new one. Since I have already prepared some footages, I will open this test project. These are only videos without much sound, except this one. There's a happy birthday song. Now, what I want to do is tap this plus sign and add my latest screen recorded video, which is our music file, basically. I add it to the project, but as you can see, it is imported as a separate video. What you can do is import it as a only audio file, but for the sake of this video, I will show you how to separate those right from inside the video. Now you tap your video. You need to make sure you've selected this scissor sign, and once you've selected this scissor sign, you tap the detach on the bottom right. Once you press that, your file will be divided into separate files. The bottom line will be your audio file, and the top file is just basically garbage. You delete it. Now that's how you import your music into the iMovie for iOS. I don't know, that I found this way more like simpler than the other ones. I don't have to download any apps. I can do it within any app. I can use Apple Music, Spotify, I can use like YouTube, SoundCloud, and anything that makes music, that plays music, basically. So what I will do is I'll finish up this project and I will add the result to the end of this vlog. So if you have any more questions about this video, about importing music to iMovie for iOS, let me know in the comments. I'll meet you there.
So that's how you add music to your quick like iPhone vlogs. You can use this method, like record your screen with any app you want, any music app you want. However, if you use, I think, Spotify or Netflix, they make kind of like, they restrict this option to record a screen or music, but make sure to use it
for your personal use if you're using a copyrighted music. But I think it's okay with the copyright free music. So yeah. By the way, the videos in my iMovie project are all kind of color corrected. If you want to know how I color corrected them on my iPhone, make sure to watch my next video. For that, you will need to subscribe.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, boy.